stop your heart.
Again!
That's enough. I better hope we're in Montreal right now.
Oh! What a finishing move. This could be it right.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
A big counter.
Dolph Ziggler is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here?
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
John Cena.
Oh, man. Cena's going to agonize over this one for a while.
Seems like Ziggler has lost a step.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila.
Oh!
What the? Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Hey, he's going for the tag.
He's got it. And you can say his opponent's in.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two, three.
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Dolph Ziggler and Big E.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Well, nothing for Big Show to be ashamed of. That was some stiff competition here tonight.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.